Hey, how's it going? Five fans, Javier Cantu here in San Antonio, covering Golden Boy Promotions, Leja Bata, here at the Freeman Coliseum, right next to me. I want you guys to keep an eye out for him, and if you haven't checked him out, you need to check him out pretty soon. From Austin, Texas, Travell Mazion. Congratulations on your victory tonight.
Thank you, man.
That was your first round KO.
Yeah.
First of all, I want to welcome you back to the ring. It's been quite a while, it's been about 10 months since the match. How does it feel to be back in the ring? Now, not only did he get back in the ring, but he did so in a very familiar fashion, finishing your life in the first round by KO. Why don't you walk us through this fight and how you took care of this tonight?
You know, we had a game plan, you know, so look at the jab, you know. Always go with my team because you know they're always right. And we went with the jab and I seen the opening for the left hook. So I started with the left hook, got a shot, got it.
Is this how you expected it to end tonight so soon in the first
place? Honestly, I didn't. You know, I stepped up and kind of waited a little bit just for the trigger fight. I didn't expect it to go that fast.
So we will see you back down to 47.
Oh, yes.
Now this was the first bout to come out that he took care of business tonight, but you were supposed to do. It was a tune-up bout itself. When can we see you again? When will you be fighting again?
We are definitely trying to get on the kind of place. Definitely. Talk to Robert to see what he can do.
No, they need to put you on there, man. That's supposed to be like 120 rounds of sanctioned boxing. I'm pretty sure they got room for you there, right?
Yeah.
Another question that I wanted to ask. You were previously working with Dan Cole, right?
Yes.
You're no longer with him. How is this crazy camp there with him and the other one? And how do you feel coming back, you know, in this
Right now, I'm here to say I'm not trying to be rude or nothing, but anything about Ann, I'm going to say no comment. If anything I have to come up about Ann, no comment. I don't have nothing against her. I don't have anything to say about her. Just no comment.
That's completely understandable. Now, moving on, we hope you will get to see me. But, you know, the fans in South Texas, I hope the bad is live. Are we able to catch you down there? I mean, there's also...
You're going to catch me everywhere. You're going to see me worldwide. I go overseas. I go anywhere. I fight on the island.
Yeah. Hey, I can keep up with you, man. What can we follow you?
Go to Facebook, Travell Black Magic Mazion. On there. Go on my Instagram is black_magic92. That's also my Twitter. You can find me on there. I'm on there all the time.
Hey guys, if you guys weren't able to make it up here to San Antonio for this fight, you guys got to YouTube this. This is a knockout specialist.
Thank you.
Thanks for your time.